So basically, in last session, we discussed how to get a valid IP address. A valid IP for? Valid IP address for host, yes or no? So basically, we need a valid IP address for host. Right now, suppose if you are hired as a network engineer and if you are getting some new sites, for new sites, you need to get a network address. Which one address? A network address. Clear? Network means, sometimes if you read books, network means a subnet. So right now, subnet is a for group. Inside group, you are getting a valid IP address. Inside group, we are getting network address. We are getting a broadcast address. Clear? So right now, today we discuss only network portion. How to get a network. Basically, suppose if you are doing a network concept, network call subnets. Right now, if you are doing network, so bit always on. Clear? For host concept, bit always off. Clear? Okay, right now we are getting a first requirement. So first we start from class C, then we go to class B, then we go to class A. Clear? Okay. Right now, one more thing. Suppose if I am getting an email, inside email, a 4 network address requirement. How many? Rajendra ji, Aaron, Edwin. How many address requirement? 4 network address. So right now, which one class provide? So we start from class C. Basically, in class C, this requirement fulfilled. Okay, right now I'm getting only network address, not a valid IP. So first task, decimal 2. Binary, same formula used for network concept. So 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. So right now, anyone know for 4, which one is binary? 128 off or on? Off. This one off. 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 And this one on, off, and this one off. So right now, decimal to binary task is done. Now second task, borrow bit. So how to get a borrow bit? Anyone know borrow bit? Which one borrow bit? Aaron, Edwin, Rajendra ji, Mukul ji, batai. Can you please tell me which one is borrow bit? A borrow bit means first on bit position number coming from this side. This one is 8 number bit, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So anyone know?
It's 3.
3, very good. Borrow bit is 3. Okay, right now third task, we need to convert default subnet mask to customized subnet mask. A very simple DSM to CSM. So very simple, class C DSM is 255.255.255.0. I'm getting only one octet free. How many bits in one octet? 8 bit. So how to represent this default subnet mask? 255.255.255.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So right now we are doing a which one concept? Network. Bit always on or off? Always on. So how many borrow bit? Borrow bit is 3. So 1, 2, and 3. 3 bits on and remaining 5 bits off. So right now we are making CSM. First octet as it is. Second octet as it is. Third octet as it is. But 3 bits on. 3 bit on means 128, 64, and 32. This one is 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. So plus the values, these 3 values. So we are getting 2 to 4. CSM is 2 to 4. Okay, right now one more thing, 4 tasks. Which one? Increment bit. Increment bit is very simple. 256 minus a free values. Which one? 224. How many values come out? Anyone know how many values come out? How many values come out? If 256 minus 224. So you are getting a 32. Very simple. Minus. Okay. Fifth task. In fifth task, we need to create a block. Inside block, first thing we are getting network address. Then we are getting valid IP. Then we are getting broadcast address. These two address never assign PC, laptop, server, and devices. But valid IP assignable. Clear na? Okay. Right now, very simple. So first thing, if you want to create a block, so you must need a CSM 255 255 255 220. Right now increment bit is 32. So right now we are using class C private network. 192.168.0. Okay, 192 is subnet mask, fix or free? Fix. 168, fix.
Please, I have a question.
Fix. The octet is fixed. Right now, fourth octet is. This one is not fulfilled. That means this one is my one network.
Are you hearing? Are you hearing me?
First network. Clear? Any doubt?
Yeah. Why do you use increment bit 32?
How to get a 32?
Why did you use increment bit 32? Why was it used?
Increment bit used for creating a network. Because right now, without this octet fulfill, how to get network? Because right now in class C, I am getting only one octet free for host concept. So if you are getting a network task, so you need to fulfill this octet. So increment bit help to fulfill until how many? 255 this octet. Right now, one more thing. Suppose if you are getting 192, 168, 1.0, this one is first. So right now, as it is 192, 168, 1 dot. In third octet is full. For third, three octet full, but fourth octet, we are getting a 32 increment. Why? Because this one is 0. We need to convert into 255. We need to fulfill 255. This one is which one network? Second. Before 32, which one value? 31. This one is broadcast. And from 1 to 30, it's a valid IP address. Which one IP address, Mukulji?
Sorry, please, we can't hear you. There is noise. Please, we can't hear you.
Someone, please mute the mic, Kapilji. Please mute the mic. Okay, hold on. Edwin, now you can hear me? Edwin?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Right now, inside first network, we are getting a how many? This one is my first network. From 1.0 to 1.31. 31 is my broadcast, and from 1 to 30 is a valid IP. Clear? I am getting a first network successfully. Now second network. So right now, as it is, you need to represent 192, 168, one dot. Now 32 plus 32, how many? 64. 64 is third network. Now before 64, 63 is broadcast. Now 33 to 62. This one is which one IP? A valid IP. Right now, this one is my which one network from 1.32 to 1.32 to 63. This one is my second network. Right now, we need four network. So right now, again, as it is represent 192, 168, 1.64 plus 32, because right now I'm getting a 32 increment, 96. This one is fourth network. So right now before 96, 95 is broadcast. Now 65 to 94 is valid IP. So right now this one is my third network block. From 1.64 is network and 95 is broadcast. This one is 63. Now third network is complete. Now we need to create a fourth network. Valid. So right now this one is my fourth block, because right now why we are getting a four network. Suppose if, for example, inside your organization, you are getting a four floors, first floor, second floor, third floor, and fourth floor, every floor a separate network. So first floor network address is 192.168.1.0. And this one is subnet mask first floor. Now, second floor network is 192.168.1.32. This one is second floor network and same subnet mask, but network is different. Third floor network address 192.168.1.64. Okay, fourth floor 192.168.1.96. Clear? Okay, right now, if someone asking how many total network address we are getting in this condition, how many network? A very simple. Network formula is 2 power n. So right now 2 power, how many bits borrow? 3 bits. Okay. Right now, how many networks we are getting? 8 networks. Okay. Right now, for host, how many valid IP per network? Very simple. How many bits of 2 power 5? 5 bit is of minus 2. 32 minus 2. How many valid IP every network? 30 valid IP. Because right now, why we do minus 2? Because right now, network or broadcast never assign PC, laptop, servers, and devices, you can say. Clear? Okay, right now, one more thing. Suppose, for example.
Sorry, I have a question. Please, yes? I have a question. And yes? For instance, you were asked to create 10 network from an IP. What would have been the procedure?
For 10 networks, how to process?
No, 10 networks. What would have been the borrowed bit and all that?
10 networks? Again, tell me.
Okay. I said, imagine you were giving this IP and you were asked to create 10 networks from print subnet from the IP. So what is the procedure like?
Okay. And right now, suppose, for example, your question will be solved. Email is required. How many networks? 10 networks. Clear, na? Okay, right now, suppose if I'm saying, admin, you need to use only which one class? Class C. For example, you can use any class, but for example, class C. So first task is decimal to binary. Clear? So right now, 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. So right now, first do decimal to binary. Which one is decimal value? Decimal value is 10. So please convert 128 on or off? Edwin, on or off? This one is lower or this one is higher? That means not in use, zero. This one also higher? Zero. This one also higher? Zero. This one higher? Zero. But this one is lower. That means on. If minus 8 from 10, so how many values come? 2. So right now 4 is higher. That means 0.
Two.
This one is equal. That means 1. And this one is in use? No. 0. So decimal to binary task is done. Now second task. Second task is? Which one? Borrow bit. Borrow bit means a first on bit whenever we are doing a decimal to binary. So which one bit first on? This one. So which one position number this bit? Position number. 1, 2, 3. And this one is 4. So how many borrow bits? 4. Right now third task. DSM to CSM. That means I just need to convert default subnet mask to customized subnet mask. So class C default subnet mask. 255.255.255.0. Inside 0, how many bits available in one octet? 8 bits. So how to represent? A very simple. Right now 255.255.255. This one bit free by default. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right now, how many borrow bits? Borrow bit is 4. If you are doing network concept, bit always on or off? Always on. So right now we need to on 4 bits. So coming from this side, 1, 2, 3, 4 bits on and remaining 4 bits off. Right now we are doing DSM to CSM. First octet full already, second full already, third full. Right now fourth octet, how many bits on? 4 bits. So 128, 64, 32 and 60 plus the values. So we are getting 240. So customized subnet mask we are getting for 10 network ready. Right now four tasks. Increment bit. Increment bit is very simple. You need to minus from 256. Which one values in subnet mask? Always not fulfill values. So this one is not fulfill value. 240. How many values come out after 256 minus 240? Anyone know? If I'm doing 256 minus from 240, how many values, Edwin, Aaron, Mukulji, Rajendra ji? 16? Clear? Yeah. Now, fifth task, we need to create a block. Block means I just want to create a small networks. Right now, block size. So inside block, we are getting first network address, we are getting valid IP address, we are getting broadcast address. Clear, Edwin? This thing is clear? Okay. Right now we need to do a block. So if you are doing block, so you need to write down CSM 255.255.255.240 and increment bit is 16. For example, network admin provide this network address. So how to know this one is network address, broadcast address, valid IP? Very simple. Right now, first octet in subnet mask, full or free? Anyone know? Please unmute the mic and tell me. A full or free? 255 means a full. Clear? 168? Full. 1? Full. But fourth octet is 240. Right now, we need to fulfill fourth octet. So very simple. Right now, this one is 0. That means this one is my which one network? First, as it is represent 192.168.1. Now we need to fulfill from 0 to 255. So first increment is 16. This one is which one network? Second. And before 16, 15 is broadcast. Write down how many valid IP in first network? From 1 to 14. This one is valid IP. Right now we need to make a one more network, because right now requirement is 10 network. 192.168.1.16+16=32. Third network. 192.168.1.32+16=48. This one is fourth. 192.168.1.48+16=64. Always increment.
Okay,
always
increment. To increment until we get to the network that we want, the number of network that we want.
Yeah.
I said, so we'll continue incrementing until we get to the
network. Yes, yes. You need to 10 networks, na? So you need to continuously go to till a 10 okay. networks. Clear,
okay.
na?
Okay, yeah. Thank you.
Increment help. Increment bit help to get a networks, a block. Yes or no? So 192.168.1.64+16=18. Sixth. So right now 192.168.1.96. Seventh. 192.168.1.112. Eighth. 192.168.1.+16=128. Ninth. 192.168.1.16. I think this one value. Yes or no? Tenth network. But right now, one more thing. 192.168.1.16. 160, na? So 160 is my... Which one network? 11th. But before 11th, 159 is broadcast. So 145 to 158 is valid IP. So this one is last block. Clear? Edwin, Aaron. So right now, how many networks we get? A 10 network. If you want to very fast, how many networks? So right now, formula is network formula. How many bits a borrow? If you don't want to get a borrow bit, suppose how many bits on your subnet mask? 4 bit. So 2^4. So right now, how many networks? 16. For valid IP, every network, 2^h-2. So how many bits of 4? 2^4-2. 16-2. How many valid IP? Every network, Edwin. Every network, how many valid IP? 14. How many, dear? Edwin, Aaron, Mukulji, Rajendra ji, clear these things. How many valid IP every network? 14. Clear? Okay, right now, so class C example is clear. Now we discuss class B. For example, if someone say, dear, I just need to, suppose, you can say 15 networks. But which one class? Only use class B. So right now, how to do task? Very simple. Right now, requirement is 15, not a 256. Yes or no? If you are getting a 256, you need to go to second octet. Yes or no? Because in one octet, we are getting only how many values? 255. So right now, first task, decimal to binary. So write down the value 128, 64, 32, 8, 4, 2, 1. Can you please help me? 15 convert into binary. Anyone? Decimal to binary, this value 15. Which one bit on or off? Anyone? Rajendra ji, Mukul ji, Edwin, Aaron, Kapil ji, anyone? 128 on or off?
Off.
Off. 64 off. 32 off. Because this one is higher. 16 also higher. Off. But 8 is lower. 1. If minus from 15 to 8, 7. 1, 1, 1. Clear? Right now, decimal to binary task is complete. Step by step, you can do these things. A borrow bit. Borrow bit means a first on bit, a position number coming from this side. Which one position number? Please verify. Position number?
Eight.
Eight means 1, 2, 3, a fourth bit. Yes or no? Because total how many bits?
Fourth.
Total bit is 8. Right now, fourth number bit is on. So borrow bit is 4. Right now, third task. DSM to CSM. I just need to convert default subnet mask to customize. So class B subnet mask. Anyone know? Class B. 255.255.0.0. So right now, how many bits available in class B subnet mask? 8 bit, 16 bit available. Okay, no worry. So right now, how to represent this subnet mask? 255, 255, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clear? Okay. Right now, if you are doing network concept, which one concept? Mukulji, Edwin. Sorry. If you are doing network concept, so bit always, if you are getting a network, if you are getting a subnet, so bit always on. So how many bits borrow? 4. So right now, if you are not filling third octet, so how it possible to fill fourth octet? So first go to third octet. How many bits on? 1, 2, 3, and this one is 4. And remaining bits of 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Right now we need to convert CSM. So right now 255 as it is, 255 this one. And 4 bit on means 240. But right now this one is 128, 64, 32 and 16. So four values plus. How many values come out? 240. And fourth octet complete off. That means 0. Right now, fourth number task. Increment bit. Always use 256 minus. Which one octet getting up not fulfill values? Which one? 240. How many values come out after minus 256 to 240? 16. Clear? Now fifth number task. So right now fifth number task. Block. So first network address. Broadcast address, valid IP. Clear? Because right now, why we use 256 in increment concept? Because right now in one octet, how many bits? 8 bit. And if you are putting a 2 power 8, so how many values come out? 256. That is the reason I am using 256. Clear? A fixed value. Okay, right now we need to write down first thing. CSM is 255.255.240.0 and increment bit is 16. Clear? Okay, right now we are using class B private address. So 172.16.0.0. Can you verify first octet in subnet mask full or free? Full, second full, but third octet not fulfilled. We need to third octet fill from 0 to till 255. So this one is my first network because both octet is 00. This one is first. So right now as it is 172.16 dot. How many increment? 16. So we need to write down in third octet 16.0. This one is second. Okay, right now. So 172 dot, which one value coming? 16 dot. Before 16.0, which one value? 15.255. Yes or no? Because right now before 16.0, because right now third octet not fulfilled. That is the reason. 15.255. Okay, right now one more thing. This one is my which one address? Broadcast. From 0.1, then go to 0.255, then 1.0, 1.255, till go to 15.254 is which one IP? Valid IP. Yes. No, this one is valid IP, clear. So this one is my first network. We need a 15 networks. So right now 172.16.16 plus 16, how many? 32.0, third network. From 16.0 to 32.0, in between how many valid IP? So from 16.1 until go to 31.255. This one is my which one address? Broadcast. And 31.254 is which one IP? Valid IP. So right now inside second network is clear, same as it is, clear. Okay, right now we need 15 networks. So right now we write down only network address 172.16.32 + 16 = 48.0. This one is fourth network. So 47.255 is broadcast. So 172.16.48 + 16, how many? 64.0. This one is fifth. 63.255 is broadcast. 172.16.64 + 16 = 80.0. Sixth network. So 79.255 broadcast. 172.16.96.0. This one is seven. So before 96.95.255 is broadcast. So now we go to one more. 172.16.112.0, eight number. So 111.255 is broadcast. 172.16.128.0. This one is nine, but in this third octet. So that means 127.255. This one is broadcast. 172.16.144.0. This one is 10th. So 143.255. This one is broadcast. Okay. 172.16.160.0. This one is 11th number. So 159.255 is broadcast. 172.16.176.0, 12th network. 175.255 is broadcast. 172.16 + 16. So 192 is 0, 13. So 191.255 is broadcast. We need to go to 15. 172.16.16, so that means 208.0, clear. So right now this one is 14 number. So 207.255 is broadcast. So one more, 172.16.224.0. This one is 15 number. 223.255 is broadcast. So right now fifth network, 15 number broadcast, 15 number network broadcast, we need to write down 172.16.224 + 16 = 240. That means 239.255 is broadcast. Clear? Any doubt? So right now you have one more formula. If you need to directly jump, how many networks available in this subnet mask? 255.240.0 in this subnet mask, how many network and how many valid IP? Very simple. Formula is for network. How many bits on? In third octet, how many bits on? 4. So 2 power 4. So how many networks? 16. Okay. How many hosts per host? Per network, how many valid IP? 4 plus 8. How many bits of 2 power 12 minus 2? So that means 2 power 10 is 1024, 11 is 2048, and 12 is 4096 minus 2. Per network, how many IP address available? 4094. How many? Edwin, Aaron, Mukesh ji, clear? Clear this thing? Any doubt? Mukesh ji, Rajendra ji, Mukul ji, clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You need to do practice, okay? Because this one is not getting a first time, okay? If you're thinking you are getting in first time, how to get network? So very difficult. You need to more practice, clear na? From class C to class B first, clear? So right now, as it is class A, suppose if you are getting again email.
I have a question.
Yes, you need to do practice. Because host is very easy. Right now, network is some difficulties. Clear na? But for more practice, you are getting easily. Suppose if you are getting a requirement is which one network? Suppose, for example, 20 networks. So how to crack? Very easy. Right now, network admin say, please provide in. Which one class? Class A. So right now, first task is decimal to binary. Simple, very step by step, clear. So 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. Why I'm write down directly this one? Because right now requirement is not a 256. That is the reason I'm write down this one. Clear na? If requirement is 255 in between, so you need to write down only one octet value. Clear? Okay. Right now, decimal to binary 420. Which one bit on or off? 128 is on or off? Higher or lower? Higher?
Off.
This one off? Off. But this one is on, off, on,
on.
Off. Clear?
Okay. So right, why do you choose the different end?
Yeah, this one is rule. If you need to, if you want to make a subnetting more fast, so you just need to follow this system. Very simple. Because right now, if you are doing separate, so that means it will take a time. This formula will make it will take only 1 minute or 50 second only to solve the question only.
No, what right I mean now, is that.
Yeah.
When you wanted to create 15 network, you use class B. Why did you use class B? Why didn't you continue with class C?
No. Because right now I just need to teach every class. Na? That is the reason.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's
yeah? fine. Because suppose if you are getting an email from a network admin, I just want to network address only class A, not class B. Okay. I just need class A. Okay. So how to solve? That is the reason. Clear?
Okay.
Every class two example, one example we do. Okay. So right now, second class is borrow bit. So right now, borrow bit means a first on bit position number. Which one? Coming from this side. Or which one bit on? 16. So which one bit? 16. So right now, how many position number? 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one is 5. Very simple. 5 is my borrow bit. Third is DSM to CSM. So default subnet mask, I just want to make a customized. So DSM is class A 25500. 3 octet free. Right now 8 bit. 24 bit is free. Right now we need to convert in CSM, but for example, this one 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clear? So I don't want to write down again 000. Copy this one. Second octet ready. This one is third octet. Clear, Rajendra ji? Okay. Mukul ji? Okay. How many bits borrow? 5 bits. If you are doing network concept or subnet, bit always on.
On.
So how many bits we required on 5 bits? So first go to second octet. Any possibility to fulfill third or fourth directly? No. We need to first fill second octet.
No.
So 5 bits on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And remaining 3 bits off. And this one octet, complete 8 bits. Yes or no? And this one octet, complete 8 bits off. Okay. So right now CSM is 255 and 5 bits on means how many values plus the values? 248. How many? 248. And this one is complete 0. This one is complete. So 0, 0. Right now, fourth number task. Which one value not fulfilled? 255. 248. So how many values come out after minus 256 to 248? Which one? 8. So increment bit is 8. Right now, fifth number task. Block. Inside block, we are getting network address, valid IP address, broadcast address. Okay, right now, so first we write down CSM, then we write down increment. So 255.248.0.0, increment bit is 8. For example, network admin provide a 10.0.0.0. So which one class address? This one, class A. So first octet full, second is 0, that means not fulfilled. This one also true. This one. So right now, this one is my which one address? First network. Right now, go to 10 dot. Second octet, we need to write down the increment. 8.0.0. This one is second. So before 8.0, 7.255.0. This one is broadcast. So from 0.1.0 till go to 0.255, convert into 1.0 and till go to 7.254.0. This one is which one IP? Valid IP. So right now, third networks as it is 8 plus 8, 16.0 third, 10.24, 16 plus 8, 24. Fourth network, 10.24 plus 8, 32. This one is fifth. 10. Plus 32 plus 8, sixth network. 10.48.0.0. This one is seventh. 10.56.0 plus 8, na 48 plus 8. 10.56 plus 8. 9. 10.64 plus 8. 72.0.0. This one is 10.
What is your subnet mask? Is it 255.248?
Yeah, 0? You need to fulfill this value into convert 255 till. Yes or no? If you are getting 255, that means second octet full. Now need to go to third, then third will go to 255, then go to fourth. Clear? Step by step.
No. I mean, what is your subnet mask?
Subnet mask is fixed, na? This one. Every network subnet mask is this one.
Okay, because I'm saying that you are writing 7.254.0 in the first valid IP.
Yeah, this one is first valid IP. 10.0.1.0. And this one is subnet mask. If you want to verify, sometimes if you are getting an issue, sir, how to verify? this question is true or false. So go to network adapter, ncpa.cpl, any adapter. Okay, right now go to IPv4 properties. Now write down IP 10.0.0.0. Clear? And customize subnet mask is 255.240.0.0. And then okay. The combination of IP addresses, subnet mask is invalid because right now this one is first network. Clear na? Okay. Suppose if I am write down 0.1. So this one is valid IP. Now verify. I am getting yes or no. If I am providing, suppose a broadcast address, this one. So broadcast address is 7.255.0. And then okay. So write down, verify 10.7.255.0. 10.7.255.0. Clear? This one is broadcast address. But right now, if I am write down this one, 10.8.0. Okay. Yes or no? I'm getting every. So you need to increment only. Obtain IP automatic DNS. Okay. Close this one. So right now, this one is our network concept. For homework, this one, how to verify how many total network in a formula is 2 power. How many bits on 5? 32 network for host. How many per network valid IP? How many bits of 3, 8, 8? Then 16 plus 3. So off bit is, need to write down 2 power. So write down in second octet 3 bits. 8 or 3, 11, 8, 19. You need to write down 19. So every network you are getting this one. Clear? So how to do practical? Very simple. For example, if you are getting an email is 8 network. You need to solve from class C, class B, and class A. Clear? Okay, right now if you are getting an email again, but inside email you need to get how many networks? Suppose 5 networks only. Same, class A, class B, class C. Every class you need to solve this question. Clear? Edwin, Aaron, Mukulji. Yes, 7.255. This one is. Clear? Any doubt, Mukulji?
No, sir.
Okay. So right now, we do again. But right now, tomorrow, we discuss advanced part of subnetting. Clear? Advanced part of subnet. Yes, clear?
Sir, please share the previous videos.
Yeah, I already uploaded, ma'am. Uploaded. You need to verify. Hold down CCNA batch holder, na? CCNA regular 7 to 8. Okay, hold down. Day 7, ma'am. All okay. Day 8, yeah. Day 8 complete videos uploaded, ma'am. Day 8 already uploaded, ma'am. Videos.
Sure. Thank you, sir.
Okay, ma'am. You need to refresh only your Google Drive folder. Okay. This thing is clear. Rajendra ji, Mukul ji, Edwin, Aaron.
Yeah.
Now we meet again tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
Then we do questions from website. Online questions. Clear na? One website is available, subnettingquestions.com. So we need to solve these questions. Clear?
Okay.
And then we discuss FLSM or VLSM. Yes, Edwin? Edwin, any doubt?
No, it's clear.
Okay. Clear? Okay, we need to close
question.
Yes.
Are you there?
Yes. Question. Go back to where you have the 2020 network, please. Email, we have 20 network, and then the bit on and stuff like that, please. Yeah, exactly that one. When you are choosing the you want to do the DSM? Oh no, go back in front a little bit up, please. Where with 20 network app? I think it's app. I don't know where it is, but it's here, right here. Please, thank you. Right there. Let's say we are using you were using class, okay, whatever class is. Why you didn't use the bit where you have zero and then you go all the way to one? Why do you pick, do you choose 16? You're supposed to stop when you have 0, 128, 64, 32. Or did it go all the way to one? Okay. Never mind. I think I see what I'm looking for.
You need to verify again, okay? No
worries. Yeah, I think I got it.
Oh, okay. No worries. Okay. Thank you. Anush, clear? So we meet again tomorrow, then we discuss again, okay? Again, this question, host and network, but we do online questions, okay? From this website. This one is online website. This website provide a random questions. Clear na? So this question we solve. We are getting multiple questions. So we need to solve this question. Clear? Okay. Bye, Edwin, Aaron.